Okay, so we're gonna go through the practice code on our arpeggio series here in G. I'm setting the metronome to 40 and to 2/4. It's got a little accent on beat one, so that beat one sounds a little different. And step one is just singles. So what you're gonna do is you say the note name and then play it. So you go G, B, D, F, G, B, D, F, G, F. You say it with D. To mention, we're going backwards. We're doing the last one first, so that by the time we get to the beginning, we've reviewed the whole thing, especially the hardest ones, the most. The next thing is to do rivets. Step two is rivets. And that sounds like this. G, D, D, F, G. Can you sing with me? B, look at your music. That's allowed. D, F, G, F, D, B, G, F, D. Next thing is to do, I'm trying to make sure nobody can interrupt us. The next thing to do is to do doubles. That's like this. G, B. G, F. G, B. D, F. G, F. G, B. G, F. And doubles end up being a sort of grouping. But the next thing to do is rhythms. That's step four. So we've done singles, rivets, and doubles. Now here's rhythms. We have the jazz violinist and the nervous violinist. Which one do you want to do first? Okay. We'll do jazz first. Just finger along this time, okay? Ready? Here it goes. You have a long note to think about the next note, and then you do a really quick change. Okay? And then the other violinist is the nervous violinist. She sounds like this. So you still have that long note to think, and then you still have that quick change, but the change has moved to a different spot. All right, those are rhythms. And groups sound like this. One and two, and, or excuse me. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four, one. Two, three, four, one. Two, three, four, one. Two, three, four, one. It's even more obvious if I put the metronome on a 16th note. Subdivision like this. This will be 2 + 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. first it did 1 plus 4, and then 2 plus 4, and now here's 3 plus 4. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the finale, 4 plus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Spoke too soon. That's not the finale. The finale is this. Now, if you're doing an arpeggio with three in a beat, the groupings will be more like, you'll change it to a triplet. So say you're doing C minor, it'll go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Last one is 3 plus 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And it takes forever. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. But then you can play Beethoven concerto and life goes much, much better.